Neil, how are you getting on about Audi, mate? It's tough. I feel like it's fucking heavy, isn't it? Like, I don't know, it feels real heavy in the corner. I'll give you that though, it does sound nice. Good reaction there, Dan.
motherfucker.
Finally got off the lap.
512 is mega.
I think at the end of all these sort of community events now, we need to do a vote for driver of the day. And punk of the day as well.
I vote for Joe.
Nah, just because I'm in the fastest car, man.
Well, I don't know how you managed to select it. I mean, was it on the list? Didn't, I think, Pete put a car on the roof in the first session, didn't he? What'd you call it?
Yes, he did, right near the beginning.
Yeah, like two corners in or something like that.
Yes, I did. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Pete gets my vote for Bronco of the day.
No, the driver of the day.
I'll take it.
If you guys watch me, like literally the moment I come in, the first lap, of the epic flip flop, but I actually did put it at the 23-34.
What? What did you do? Is it worth us checking it out on the replay?
Yeah, at least at a plane more than a car.
Alright, mate, after this session, I'm going to have a look at it on the replay.
I'm going to get a bit stronger, but the car on the roof.
Gonna try and get a lap in now in this thing. Yeah, try it. I don't know if automatic disqualifications are on or not. Yeah, but try it, mate.
Well, thank you, Jamie. You're welcome. Sweating.
I am driving like a deal today.
Just today? Fair enough.
Oh, I think I can reset it, Jack.
Take care, Joe. Take care, mate.
See you later, Joe, mate.
See you soon, Joe. I'm good. See you later. See you later, mate.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out soon. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you, everybody, and have a great night.
See you, baby.
Later. So I mentioned in the Discord about doing the sort of TCR takeover and the TCR series in a couple of weeks. Are we looking at Long Beach for that one?
I believe so, and yeah, we should definitely organise that.
I don't have Long Beach.
Get cooking for Mrs. C, I'm sure she'll let you have it.
I hope so.
What about Long Beach, Rudy?
I could cook her some toast, Dave. Cheers, buddy.
Thanks for
organising
as always,
Damien, thanks for setting
up the server, mate. See you later, guys.
Take care,
Pete. See you, Pete.
Nice one, Pete, mate. Take it easy, dude.
Nice one. See you later, guys. Bye. See you real good. See you later, Jack.